again to the Cask and Ale. In honor of the drinking ghost of Christmas past, we bring you Pipes Magazine's Christmas edition of the Speakeasy. Here in Florida during these cold winter months, the only way that we can get through is to belly up to the bar with a nice warm hot toddy. I'm going to start by warming a mug with hot water. Like its predecessor, the Old Fashioned, the Hot Toddy is a very simple cocktail to make, with seemingly endless variations. Today we'll be making a very simple version. Once I've got my mug warmed, I'm going to fill it up halfway with hot water. Now you could use brown sugar, honey, but today I'm just going to be using raw or turbinado sugar, and about 2 bar spoons should do. Give that a really good stir. And then we'll be adding 2 ounces of bourbon. Today we're gonna be using Michter's Toasted Bourbon. Again, we'll just give that one more good stir. And I went ahead and made my garnish ahead of time. We're going to be using a lemon zest studded with cloves, and lastly, a cinnamon stick for a little bit more aromatics. And that's it. For your pleasure, the hot toddy. Merry Christmas from the Cask and Ale and Pipes Magazine.